Let's ride. Easy now. Easy.
So! Vamos!
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Go! Got it! Got it! Whoa!
Run!
Whoa!
You're taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure, sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon El Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school.
Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
Hmm. That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we've been looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Este cosa ya.
No. You might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey. Over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Medics on duty.
I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Rulio. What about them?
That's who we replaced. Nobody's heard from them since they were stationed here. Trust me, this is not the assignment we want to send in.
Oh, shit. I just told my wife to go ahead and buy that house.
Well, she still can, but you probably won't be around to see it.
Buenas noches.
¿Qué fue eso?
Madre de Dios.
Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Avianas. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Avianas, and stay for the sex and violence.
Oh! No sabemos con qué estamos lidiando.
¡Ahí son!
Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
Sniper on Overwatch. It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Easy.
Vamos, vamos.
Easy now. Mierda, they're serious. you, engineer. Hola, perrito.
Found it!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here.
Let's go, Luso!
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Danny. Got to look closer.
Come on.
¿Qué?
Roa y Popa. They could be anywhere.
Noches.
Whoa! anything.
Come here, please.
Muchas gracias, tu libertad.
Gracias.
No problem.
José es a monster.
Coño, I don't want to die.
Don't throw anything out. Just cut off the
espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Making that jam.
I will.
So, this is it.
Why do you want this guy so bad anyway?
El come mierda checks all the tobacco leaves for the vivido process. We fuck up the leaves, we fuck up the cancer drugs, we fuck up Napoleon e Pequeño's operation. Make him look bad in front of old Uncle Anton.
A lot of heat. How you wanna do this?
We kill soldiers until we find him.
And then?
And then we kill more soldiers.
Simple. I like it.
Here, girl!
Can't hide from me. Take out that alarm.
Coño!
Don't play, Danny.
Engineer.
Our brave soldiers are
What?
You.
Tobacco, guns, people. The most effective cancer treatment the world has ever known. Grown in our rich soil. The iron tobacco was nurtured with a.
Get away from me! Fuck me, mierda!
Mierda is right. You look like shit, hermanito.
Hermanito? We've been hunting your brother this whole time. Who the hell are you?
Why didn't you just tell me?
Alejandro, come on. We're going home.
Vete pa'l carajo.
Ale.
Suéltame. Cojones. Pasa.
¿Qué es lo que te pasa? What the fuck, Ale?
I'm not going anywhere. I told you before, and I am telling you now, I believe in Castillo. I believe in Viviro and Jose. He's seen the vision through.
Napoleon el Pequeño is a slave driver. He's fucking loco.
Says the person trying to kidnap me.
You change your name. You change your uniform, but you are still a Montero.
And Papa still got a machete up his ass. And you are running to the jungle like you did when you were 5. Except now you kill people and you call yourself, what is it, the spike?
The sword.
Wow, clever.
What? You are going to stab me now?
Papa is sick.
I don't care. Papa gave up on me a long time ago and you know it.
Family's a bitch, no?
That's what I hear.
We should split up. Not a word about this to Papa.
Come on, girl.